What gamers united, where we're gonna play games. You know we're gonna have fun. Plus we share our gameplay. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Gamers united.
Hey guys, welcome back to Rise of Tomb Raider. I was about to say Resident Evil. I don't know why. Yeah, Rise of Tomb Raider, the second of the Tomb Raider games. Last episode, I remember we did a tomb with some boats that we had to raise or lower the water and had to rush to another point and then kind of hold it down to keep the water lowered, and then did it again with another of the puzzles and got another tomb out of the way. And oh yeah, we did hunt down a bear too that was in front of that thing. And now we're returning back to the camp, hopefully here. Oh, yeah, there it is.
Jonah!
You look terrible but happy.
I was right, Jonah. Dad was right. The divine source is real. I wish he was here to see this.
He'd be proud of you. Sophia told me what you've done for her people.
Lara, it's good to see you, Sophia. Jacob is waiting for you in the observatory.
Oh yeah, we found the Atlas. We got ahead of them. We encountered some of the Deathless, and then we got away. Now we're back in the camp. With Jacob!
You actually found it. The founders of Katesh were skilled craftsmen. They use this place to you, the Atlas.
Jonah, try those chains.
Got it.
Construction of the city.
Like ancient blueprints.
Exactly.
That's pretty cool.
Everything radiates out from this point. That puts the center of the city under the lake. But, something's not right. The cathedral, where the Atlas was, it's on the wrong side of the map. Keep rotating it. Stop! That's it. Katesh isn't under the lake. It's under the glacier. The divine source must
be
there.
The glacier?
How the hell are we gonna get through all that ice?
He knows.
Wait. This path here leads into the city. The cathedral is there. The tower on the other side. That means the entrance to Katesh must be here. The entrance to Katesh is here. You knew.
Ugh!
Fuck!
Kill her.
Before Trinity discovers the location of the source.
But I have to go after Jonah.
Even if it means giving up the truth you came here to find.
He risked his life to come here with me. I almost lost him once. Not again.
Then go. Do what you must.
We about to talk to Trinity. And not with our words. Oh, that's not that bad. They just kidnapped him. We'll get him back. It's a nice view.
If Jonah is alive, they must be holding him in the old Soviet gulag. I never wanted to go back to that terrible place, but I can't leave him in Trinity's hands now.
Jonah, hold on.
Sophia, are you there?
Lara! Are you all right?
I'm up by the old copper mill overlooking the gulag. I'm about to go in after Jonah.
I know the spot. We hid a stash of weapons near where we first attacked Trinity. You might find them useful.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll see you when I get out. More propaganda.
Tomorrow, Majora's Mask comes on the Switch for the expansion pack. Kind of excited.
Storm's coming in.
Stop doing this.
I've spoken little of your mother, Lara, but I want you to know that in the brief time she spent with you, she loved you utterly. We were a very happy little trio, and when we lost her, I was a wreck. I still am. I hope one day I will find answers that will stop this pain. For me, it is too late, but for others, maybe not. I'm rambling now. Shouldn't have had that nightcap. Sweet dreams, dearest.
Was it all about her? Those questions about life you hoped to answer? Or was that just an excuse? Maybe I reminded you of her too much. God, Lara, you're talking to a ghost. About another ghost. Maybe you need a nightcap.
Just want to make sure I don't miss anything, but... pretty cool. Jumping from arrow to arrow. Oh. Oh. Can I jump on that ledge? Oh. Oh. Okay. Let's do maybe this. There we go. There we go! And we got another chest open. And then we unlocked the rifle thing and we can't use it yet. Take another backpack.
Got to find shelter. I should never have doubted you, Dad. I wasn't there when you needed me most. I'm sorry. I'll make them see that you were right all along. That you sought the truth, not fairy tales. I'll make it right, Dad. I promise.
Lara, it's time. Jonah's waiting.
Jonah. Oh, ouch. Doing some platforming. Oh, wow. I could have done that.
Woo!
Jonah must be up there somewhere. Extraordinary.
The divine source. It's in the center of the old city, buried beneath the ice.
Then it's time to move. I will notify the dig teams and prepare the transports.
Our men encountered the Deathless Ones in the Archive. This will not be easy, brother.
The Holy Path is not meant to be easy.
Are the men aware of what they will face?
No. But they are prepared to fight and to die for the cause. That's all we need from them.
Constantine.
They're expendable.
Now that we're so close to the end.
We've only just begun.
To live?
I'm afraid Trinity is just using us. What if they don't intend to let you keep the source? We should prepare.
No! We must have faith. I wasn't chosen by Trinity. Once the source is mine, it won't matter what they want. I will lead God's immortal army. And you. You shall live.
Constantine, the prisoner is awake and ready for questioning.
I'm on my way.
I thought the game froze there for a second. Oh my goodness. That was scary.
Tracks.
Damn. Everywhere.
Deer.
Itchy trigger finger, sorry.
You saw movement and reacted. I would have done the same. Everything looks clear. Keep your eyes open.
We expecting company?
Croft might try to rescue the prisoner. The man wants everyone on high alert.
Why don't they just kill him?
He might still know something. Constantine will find us.
Oh, there's barrels over here. I could have shot barrels.
What happened? The truck was too heavy. The bridge collapsed. Everything's falling apart in this place. Should we call it in?
Don't bother. Everyone's packing up and getting ready to move out.
Good. We finally get what we came for?
Hard to say. Constantine just gave a general order to prepare.
Thank you.
Sweep and clear. Let's move.
I didn't need that one.
What happened back there?
Bridge collapsed. Looks like we're gonna have to fly out the rest of the cargo.
Hope they found something up there. Getting sick of this place.
So, the attack on the observatory was a success?
Yeah, we got the Atlas. We took it up to the weather station.
Why there?
Not sure. Heard some chatter over the comms about Antimony access to the dome.
Maybe they have a lead on how to translate it?
I don't know. But they gave the order to pull up stakes, so we'll probably be moving soon.
Your buddy.
Eyes up. She could be in the trees.
You should have listened to yourself.
Thank you.
Anna must be close.
This part.
Busy down here. What's going on? You were getting ready. Looks like his demolition crews are already packing up the choppers. Never thought I'd live to be.
We have to take out these guys going underwater. Go above and attack them there, but it's more fun to pull them into the water. Maybe I should get this guy out. That was actually pretty fun too. Maybe I'm thinking of another part. Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, it's a bit of a mess. Croft. Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring the whole tomb down on our heads.
Thorn in his side.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
I still want her alive.
We're under attack!
Search the area.
Okay, maybe this is where you...
Thank you.
Let's have to get out and start shooting these guys. Check this out. Check out the stamp. Oh man, so many explosions I could have used. Okay, let's go over here.
We stand.
Oh, was just right there.
This is becoming tiresome. Just give in to God's will. If you're gonna start preaching, you.
Jonah.
Negative. We're moving on to the next phase of the operation. Just get prepped to move.
Over there! Got
you. Oh! She's not playing around. That was awesome. Ladder, but this is a quicker way down. You see that dude chilling. Barrels down there. We might use them later. Oh, that was quick.
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do. But even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him.
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
Oh, you're gonna get it now.
I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
I know that you like to read the archaeological journals now, but I urge you that if you see anything written which is less than pleasant about me, to ignore it. There are those who simply do not understand the work I'm doing here. Perhaps they're even frightened by it, but their fear and stupidity...
We're almost in position.
Oh, you're gonna be in position.
Not seeing the target yet.
Take a dive.
Stay in position. Get ready, she's dangerous. Roger.
Down here and try that again? Oh, you cowards.
Contact! Keep it covered!
Oh no! Part where you dive.
Never find it. Orders were given. Get kill confirmation. Just keep looking.
Buddy, right in front of you.
Gotta
Okay, it's a 56-minute video, so we're going to end it here. Thank you so much for watching. If you want to see the playlist, it should be on my channel up to this point. If not later, it should have the whole thing or more videos. And I have the previous Tomb Raider on there as well. As well as other videos or gameplay that I have on this channel. Resident Evil, Sonic the Hedgehog, Legend of Zelda. But have a wonderful day, game on, and take care. Bye, guys.
Hi, everyone. Thank you so much for watching this video. Both me and Chelsea greatly appreciate it. If you want to subscribe to this channel, see more content, that's cool. If not, that's cool as well. I'm a gamer, likes to play games, talk games, love games, breathe games, all that fun jazz. But everyone out there, have a wonderful night. Take care, and game on, gamers. Bye. Bye.